is this?
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
Get this data disk back to Z. That's not moving.
Thank you.
It's all right. Heads up, BD. Thank you.
Ready to go.
Howdy. You got any pyrite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Get to it. Only the Force.
Thank you.
Let's hope we don't need it.
Thank you.
More priorite. Let's go. Hey, BD. Is with me.
Damage.
Thanks for the ride.
The Jedi have no place in this galaxy.
Good job.
Stay where you are. Just what are you trying to pull? We got laws around here.
Ugh, correct this. Run!
Afraid not.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Won't save you, Jedi.
Thank you.
to me. Time to die.
Hey, BD. Buddy.
I'm going to make you bleed. Oh, too slow.
Check out this meditation chamber if we'd like.
You're hiding something, huh? Yes, you are. But I've come this far. Too much blood. Just a little further now.
Welcome, Jedi. Your mind is your greatest asset. Both blade and shield against dark forces. The Force moves through your thoughts and into your actions. Let it guide you now.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
These caves are a wonder.
Wait until you visit the monitoring station. The fungus there will amaze you.
Perfect, buddy.
The chambers are unique. Each one hones a different facet.
Interesting. We shall have to see how we can better facilitate your work.
Jedi and Republic, working together. I can barely remember a time like that. Come here, BD-1. Got something, buddy? Very nice.
We're beginning to rust.
This is my tower. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
We might win.
We need to use this. Found another shard. Let's go, BD. Guy. Wish I had a treat for you. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Good, Neko.
Here we go.
Must be the way out. Now, how to get there?
Let's go, BD.
Barn. Wonder what the prospectors kept in there. Someone locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in.
No scanning, okay, BD?
Now!
On up.
Jump!
Hey,
There now, that better? There's a good Neko. You just stay here now, all right? And be quiet. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
Good, Neko. Let's ride. Here we go!
Hello.
Good to see you. Having the Raiders on the back foot is great for business.
No surprise there, Doma.
Well, suits me just fine. This outpost was always meant for trade, not combat. Been here plenty of cycles. Didn't used to be this way.
Was Rambler's Reach peaceful when he came here?
Yeah, not exactly. We had our spats here and there. Bad egg or two. One time, we had a whole mess of a family feud.
What are families for?
What indeed? All goods acquired completely legally, thank you very much. That's one of my favorites.
Here you go.
I knew you'd pick that up. You got a good eye.
Could use this.
All sales.
Finally, those pesky Jawas have stopped poking around my claim.
I saw some Jawas in the forest.
Well, you ain't seeing them no more. They made themselves a little village on the far side of the valley. No one's heard a peep from them since. Not one Utini.
Maybe I'll see how they're doing.
Really? Yeah. Aren't you Mr. Goody-Goody?
Everything. Both pistols blazing, a real crack shot, straight out of the hull of it.
Easy, Captain. Just trying to debrief.
Debrief? Ooh, you hear that? This guy's a pro. How come we never debrief, Cal?
Simmer down. You enjoying the spotlight boat?
Like an Imperial cavity search. But I've got to admit, it's great to see everyone excited.
You know, when you first walked in here, I was getting ready to throw you out.
Oh, funny. I remember asking myself, am I gonna be the guy who gives this Lutero his second prosthetic arm?
Oh, yeah, you go ahead and cry. But seriously, you've done good by us. Watching out for the kid.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Excuse me. Those tears in your eyes, Grease?
No, they're not tears. What, are you kidding me? No, probably smoke or something. Someone smoking in here? No smoking!
I got it, Grease. Right back at you. And if you ever want to get that arm modded, I know a guy.
You got an arm guy?
Oh, yeah.
Let me think about it.
Let's catch up later.
Pylones is drawing a crowd.
Yeah, could be words out that I'm the best cook this side of the Hidian Way. Oh, what do you know, BT? You've got no taste buds. Watch yourself out there.
Garakos. They fight to the bitter end, don't they? Especially when they're injured.
Yeah, they do.
A lot of beasts are like that. I learned the hard way on a family outing once. My first time leading. Tracked a Kivaroa back to its nest. It was killing livestock. No other choice but to put it down. Played the approach perfectly. Found an opening. But my family was watching, so I decided to get a little bit fancy. Lost my concentration. One of its legs slams down, inches away from cracking my spine. Mama pushed it aside in the nick of time. And finished that Kivaroa no frills.
That's a close call.
Yep. Hey, you corner something, it'll do what it needs to survive. Even when you have the upper hand, never underestimate your prey. Do you know about the Bile Maw lurking in the mountain?
Can't say I do.
It may seem peaceful, but when disturbed, it will charge and trample you. Its thick hide makes it resistant to even the strongest weapons.
How would you approach it?
Mind your feet. Its spray attack will leave pools of acid on the ground.
Good to know. Thanks.
Talk soon.
Seriously, just say the word.
What kind of arm are you thinking?
Hand cannon. Grapple arm?
Didn't mean.
Maybe a spatula then.
Spatula? Oh, now we're talking.
How about a bit of refreshment for bringing Z back safe and sound? On the house, of course.
I'm good, thanks. Why don't you send a drink Bode's way? Wouldn't have been able to save her without his help.
All right, but I still owe you one. Heritage coming back safe is the talk of the saloon. Something charming about that old gal, wouldn't you say?
Hey, Monk.
What can I do for you?
Till next time, pal.
So, Monk, I've been thinking.
Might want to be careful with that.
Oh, ha ha, bartender and comedian. What did I do to deserve you? But seriously, it's just getting more and more dangerous around here. Might be a good idea to get some extra muscle. You know, protect our investment.
And reduce our margins. And bringing in extra protection could paint a target on the saloon. About all we can afford right now is an especially ill-tempered Jawa.
You know what?
And this surging river is parted by the blade of the stone.
What blade? What stone?
Which is sharper, stone or water?
I wouldn't fight a raider with water, if that's what you're suggesting.
But is the river's course its birthright? Is this stone due its form?
Oh, I thought you had all the answers.
Shh! Pay attention, Dana. I think she's talking about some treasure.
You seem in a good mood.
I was thinking how this cantina reminds me of a celebratory dance on my home planet.
The cantina reminds you of people dancing?
My people don't dance. The dance is my people. All together. Without everyone's essence, there is nothing. Like this cantina. Someone ordering a drink from Monk. A joke from Gulu. A hunting tale from Mossy. All these acts combine into something greater than the performers themselves. Sojourner?
You two getting your fortune read?
Trying to, but we can't get a straight answer out of this one.
Say it again, will you?
On shores of silt, a river winds. A bank of guilt, a broken bind.
Oh, I get it now. She's saying there's a big score to be had in some silty river.
You only hear what you want to hear. Sounded like a warning to me. One of them ominous ones.
What do you make of it, Cal?
It's dangerous out there. I trust my own instincts over a fortune.
See? Kid gets it.
Whoever made the score of a lifetime by being more careful? How you doing?
What are we feeling like? So how'd you go from making sounds on Riosa to becoming a producer?
Well, I put together a few rough tracks, handed them out to friends, and things spread word of mouth. Started playing enough gigs to do it full time. Eventually, someone with influence caught a listen as they were passing through. They'd worked with Max Rebo, so I figured they were legit.
Max Rebo? That is legit.
Exactly. Said they could give me some gigs in the core. When they said core, I heard like Chandrila. Nah, they meant Coruscant. So that's where I went. A bit busy.
So what happened to your smuggling operation?
a galactic empire. Not long after the end of the Clone Wars, the Empire cracked down on my shipping operation. They ruined everything. Many of my associates saw the relative safety of the huts, good riddance. Most of them were snakes, anyway. But some of them... I lost people I didn't expect to lose.
I'm sorry, Moran. That's rough.
No, I'm sorry. I seem to have forgotten asking for your pity.
All right, then.
Cal, I've been meaning to, Well, I was a little curt when last we spoke about how my shipping operation was shut down.
Don't worry. I've heard worse.
I really did lose everything, you know. And everyone. That's what brought me to Koba with what few wares I had left. Monk lets me keep my things in the back room. Go on. See if anything suits your fancy. Not like anyone here has credits to spend. Anyhow, I shouldn't take my troubles out on you.
Thanks, Moran.
Another time.
We already gave you 30.
Tula, what's this? What's a few more credits, Dana? It's our future.
I'll take my chances. Unless... any chance you might have any, entrepreneurial prophecies to offer?
Explain it to Tula.
You know, prophecies describing where a couple of enterprising folk might find a real haul.
Perhaps. No such knowledge would carry its own price.
How about we give you a cut of any loot we find? Say, half of Grok's cut.
That ain't hardly fair, Dana. I'm doing all the legwork.
The treasures you seek will not enrich you.
Oh, she don't know anything. What good see in the future if you can't profit from it?
You're on a roll, Cal. Got another tip for ya.
What you got?
A bounty droid named Mesh has been babbling on the brood comms about that lab on the Shattered Moon. Go shut him up, will ya? They're a disgrace to the profession, if you ask me.
We'll see about him. Sooner or later.
Attaboy. Quick about it, eh? You're practically drooling over this.
This will be useful.
Fork over the pucks.
Good to me.
Wanted to get that off my hands.
Cal, I swear, I had nothing to do with Z being droid-napped.
I believe you.
Can you put in a good word for me with Mr. Grease?
I can't fight all of your battles. You're better off speaking to Grease yourself.
I'm not sure that's a good idea. The other week he said he had an old family recipe for frog soup.
He was probably joking.
I don't want to be soup. I don't even like to bathe. Hiya.
True, then? Nicked that droid back from the Raiders, did you?
I don't think we met.
Oh, lass. Sorry about that. Came at you like a rocker, I did. Call me Ha. Been here longer than any of these greenhorns. Septoma. And Gulu. And Guido. And old Tall, of course. But, she's... Blast, there I go again. Cal, is it?
Right. This is BD.
Damn fine to meet you two. Damn fine. Talk later.
I cannot believe what almost happened to Z.
Things worked out okay in the end.
Thank the stars that you could help her. Back in school, one of the archival droids was destroyed in a power surge. At the time, all I could think about was how much it screwed up my holoprints. How blind I was.
Don't beat yourself up. We're all figuring things out day by day.
Hey.
How you feeling, Z?
Much improved, Cal. Now that I am far from that ghastly ship.
It's seen better days, that's for sure.
The same could be said for the entire galaxy, could it not? But it is heartening to see that some bright spots yet remain.
That's why we keep fighting.
Indeed. I must say, I see vestiges of the Order, my Order, in you and your companions. It is most heartening.
Sometimes you know just what to say.
No time to talk. How glad I am to share with a friend. You seem to appreciate this.
Gonna go with this one.
A most wise decision.
So, how are you adjusting to your new life?
Well, all things considered, this cantina and its denizens have been quite welcoming.
Really? You returned in one piece.
You sound surprised.
You do have a knack for getting into trouble.
Yeah, but Bode has a knack for keeping me on the right side of blaster fire.
A useful quality in a friend. Be careful.
Good to see you made it back. How's Pylunes treating you?
It's adorably derelict and entirely unique. If this cantina were on Coruscant, you could quadruple the prices and still have lines out the door.
Any luck with the datapad?
Ask Doma. She's working on it.
Thanks again for your help, Cal.
Don't mention it.
Hello, Cal.
Let's chat later.
Garden's still pretty barren. We can definitely improve this.
I've cleared another plot for you. Thank you for growing plants to their full potential.
Hi, Peely.
So far, Kobo has been a welcoming home, and this rooftop's energy drew me towards it.
You feel a connection to this garden?
Yes. We will help each other grow.
Looks like you've already started.
Divines? Yes, they sprouted overnight. But there's so much more to discover. If you plant new seeds, I'll tell you all about them. But, much like healthy roots, do not overextend yourself.
grow the plants we have, and I'll clear more garden space in due time. That fire pineapple will bloom, I am sure of it. Cut past the roots, and the fruit beneath is quite delicious, if you can endure its pungency. I see you planted a spine fluff. They are quite adorable, but beware. Nested amongst those plumes are some claw-sharp needles. That tuber moth will take to the soil well, I believe. The bright colors are to intimidate predators. Truly, the plant is harmless and quite pretty. We can talk later.
Want to plant some seeds? And we have a new type of plant. Wonder if Peely has something to say about it. There, your new home. There you go, little seed.
Every plant bears a secret.
We're off to a pretty good start here, buddy.
New seeds, magnificent. After you've planted one, I'll share what I know.
Find out what this holds. It's gone now. We did it.
Be careful.
There he is, my favorite scrapper.
You know any others?
I do not. But together, we've taken on a few bucketheads.
Don't forget the KX droids.
How are we still alive? Let's catch up later.
Watch yourself out there.
I wonder where we should go next.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hulk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Ravis instead of coming here himself.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravus has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravus.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
I can't make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Let's catch up later.
If you find anything weird or creepy down there, I don't want to hear about it. You understand me? Not a word. Watch yourself out there.
So, Meryn, Night Sister of Dathomir.
Just Meryn is fine.
All right. I thought the Night Sisters were all gone.
They said the same of the Jedi.
Time.
Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage. Nice job. Focus. Let's keep going. Yura could use a refresh. Best way up is through the array. Hit the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
I heard the boss wants to go fight. Do you hear that?
Chamber. Yeah, I don't love the idea either. Fabrication facility on the moon.
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere. Fight together.
I'll never give in. I won't yield.
Get up here.
Defend me.
Take this.
This is fun.
Stop them! Either. Throw me a stim BD.
Show you no mercy. In turn, I would expect none from you. Surrender is a prison, and I will fight for the prison again. A cage is the only true defeat. Dominance is the only true defeat.
Was enough. We're not done yet.
Approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Choices, but if it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. The Force is with me. Good job.
Chance, I'd have some fun. You ever fought a Jedi before, son? No.
But what does it matter? You never seen a lightsaber up close. If you had, maybe you wouldn't be in such a rush to see one again. I'm not afraid. Let me at him. Your funeral, son. Your funeral. Combat! You'll break! Eat that cat!
Good at blocking out fire.
Guardian lightsaber is a significant threat.
So far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
All you, BD.
Get down!
out of here is blocked by Kobo matter. Is there an orb around here? All that tech on Kobo. Was it made here? Gadget we found in the stone spires. Think you can help here? You've got this one, right, Petey? It's locked. Thanks, PD. See what Kree was up to. Okay, I'll look.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore, you can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a Bacta tank.
What'd you find?
High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Force is with me.